کہ ان کے گارمنٹس ایک تو اتنی خوبصورت, اٹس آل ریڈ اینڈ ریڈ از مائی فیوریٹ. آئی ایم سپر ایکسائٹیڈ ٹو اوپن دا شو فار ارچنا, اٹس گریٹ پلیزر.
یس
یس,
یو
نو آئی تھنک اگر ہم لوگ کے آنے سے تھوڑا بھی یو نو اویئرنیس آتا ہے اور لوگ آتے ہیں اور پیسے دیتے ہیں اور بہت لوگوں کو ہیلپ ملتی ہے, آئی تھنک اس کے لیے تو کوئی بھی آنا چاہیے. اٹس اے ویری گڈ کاز. ٹرو فیشن, آئی تھنک واٹ ایور یو آر کمفرٹیبل, دیٹ شوڈ بی یور فیشن اسٹیٹمنٹ فار اینی بڈی. اٹس یور جینس, شارٹس, پجاما, لانگ کرتی, شارٹ کرتی, واٹ ایور یو لائک, اٹس یور چوائس.
یس
آف کورس. آج کل تو جیسے کانٹریکٹ تھنگ یو نو کہ آپ بات ہی نہیں کر سکتے ہو, فار ہندو سرکار آلسو آئی واز ان کانٹریکٹ فار لانگ پیریڈ آف ٹائم, بتا نہیں سکتے, بٹ فلم ریلیز ہوئی ہے, سب کو پسند آ رہا ہے, اینڈ بینگ مائی فرسٹ فلم آئی ڈنٹ ایکسپیکٹ ٹو گو لائک سو بگ, بٹ آئی ایم ہیپی, سو اٹس اے گڈ تھنگ.
تھینک
یو.
Thank you, Archana. Thank you, Zareen. should I say first?
Yes, yeah. Please.
So hello everybody, this is Archana Kocha, and so today we are doing a show for a cause. I have joined hands with Project Asha and with the hospital Fortis, and we are going to raise funds and do 100 pediatric heart surgeries. So in this endeavor and this cause of ours, Zareen has joined hands with me and she's going to help us touch so many lives. So thank you so much, Zareen, for doing this.
Thank you for making me a part of this.
And the collection that we have showcased right now is a beautiful bridal collection. It is a bridal collection, the Brides of 2017. And she was a showstopper to that round, and I think she's doing complete justice to this beautiful blue lehenga.
Thank you. Yeah.
So how excited are you to walk the ramp?
Well, I just finished walking the ramp, or I think aaj sham bahut sare ramp walks kiye hain pehle, but aaj ki sham ramp walk karke bahut acha feel hua kyunki ye bahut hi amazing cause ke liye hai, and I am so happy ki Archana ne mujhe choose kiya to be a part of this, because you know, this is such a great cause ki in shows se 100 surgeries, pediatric surgeries hongi. We are raising funds for that. And I know what a person goes through when they do not have enough funds to take care of a loved one that is, you know, suffering. And I am very happy to be a part of such a noble cause. So all the best to Archana, all the best to Fortis, and I hope they collect how much of funds they need.
What makes you connect to any social cause as a Bollywood actress?
वेल बिकॉज जो मेरी बिगनिंग है, जो मैं बहुत ही हम्बल बैकग्राउंड से आती हूँ, मैं कोई फिल्मी बैकग्राउंड से या बॉलीवुड बैकग्राउंड से नहीं आती हूँ, एंड आई हैव स्टार्टेड माई लाइफ ऑल्सो फ्रॉम वे बिलो, एंड देर वर टाइम्स इन माई लाइफ ऑल्सो वेयर ड्यू टू सर्टन रीजन्स, यू नो, अ लव्ड वन इन माई फैमिली कुड नॉट बी सेव बिकॉज वी डिड नॉट हैव इनफ फंड्स. सो ऐसे जब कुछ होता है, आई नो हाउ इम्पॉर्टेंट इट इज़, एंड बीइंग एट दिस पोजिशन टुडे इन माई लाइफ, आई एम नॉट सेइंग आई एम समवेयर वेरी हाई इन लाइफ, बट इतने में भी अगर मैं किसी की कुछ भी मदद कर सकूँ तो आई वुड बी मोर देन हैप्पी टू डू.
थैंक यू सो मच.
मैं बहुत ज़्यादा एक्साइटेड हूँ, एंड थैंक यू ऑल कि आप लोगों ने वो मोशन पिक्चर को इतना पसंद किया, एंड आई होप आप फिल्म को भी उतना ही प्यार दें. सितंबर में हम प्लान कर रहे हैं फिल्म रिलीज करने के लिए, सो वॉच आउट फॉर इट.
थैंक यू.
want, I'm going to call her back on stage because I have like a personal request. I love that. You know the song that I was humming right in the beginning? Shivani, please. Ladies and gentlemen, Shivani Kashyap. Shivani
Kashyap. You stay on stage with me then. You sing along with me. That'll be fun then. What do you say?
So by the end of it, there will be nobody sitting here if I start singing. Honestly.
Let's try. Let's teach you.
Okay.
Thank you.
So how was your experience?
Really, I don't know if I was confident, but I was extremely nostalgic because some of my modeling industry friends were right here and I was so nervous actually. I was like getting butterflies in my stomach and, you know, all that whole process of makeup and hair and backstage and then the clothes and everything. So it was like, hi, come,
sorry,
Archana.
Back to yeah.
Start again. I'm so nostalgic, I have no words to describe how beautiful this experience is because all my modeling industry friends are sitting in the audience over there and all this whole process of dressing up, doing your hair, doing your makeup, and then that whole backstage, you know, butterflies in your stomach, and then you wear this garment and then you know how it looks, and then that whole feeling of coming on stage, which is like I've relived those moments which I had done a long time ago. So it was actually feeling the same again. It was fantastic. No, she wasn't nervous at all. She said she had a few butterflies in her stomach, and I said that's always a good sign. Okay. It's always a good sign.
You have worked with many designers. So what unique thing you have liked about the Archana ma'am and his collection?
I think she has a beautiful blend of East and West, which is so beautiful because my favorite garment is a sari, and she has adapted the sari into a gown and a sari, blend of both. So I think that's a wonderful way that she's just put the whole garment together. It's so stunning. I don't you think so? Thank you so much. You're so sweet.
So how was the experience of walking the ramp for
Archana? It was completely nostalgic moment for me because I was walking the ramp after so many years, and before, 1 or 2 days before, I started getting these butterflies in my stomach, which is supposed to be a positive sign because whenever you go on stage, if you feel that, you perform better. And it was really exciting moment because wo jo pura wo, the whole process of getting dressed, putting your makeup on. Of course, you do that for other things also, but the whole backstage feeling of, you know, rehearsals and little bit of rehearsals and the little bit of drama that happens, and then finally wearing that whole garment and getting to feel it. It was like reliving that moment which I had done earlier. So for me, it was like it was the same. Nothing went by.
My next question was actually, do you recollect the moment when you have crowned for the Miss India?
Yes, of course, but it was different then, and there wasn't so much of media coverage then, and there wasn't so much of internet and online stuff which is there now. So it's really huge right now.
So according to you, what you prefer more to in a fashion, means day to day life?
Day to day, I prefer my jeans or I'm most comfortable in my exercise gear, in my gym gear or my yoga gear. I'm most comfortable in that.
According to you, what is a true fashion sense?
True fashion sense is something that you feel comfortable in, something you feel sexy in, at the same time something that brings your personality out, which is most important. If you follow trends all the time, they don't always suit your body type and your personality. So you can't blindly just follow trends because it's foolish to do that. You should do what looks good, suits your body type, and you know, you can carry it off. It's very important. And what kind of clothes you're wearing for which kind of an occasion. You can't wear something really dramatic if you're just going out in the day. You have to be subtle. So likewise, in the evening, you can do something more dramatic and, you know, sexy.
So many youngsters follow your fashion trends. So any tips you like to give to the youngsters?
I just feel that they should not follow the fashion blindly. I feel they should not follow trends blindly, and they should try and have their own personality and bring out that personality along with the clothes. It doesn't have to be what is going on. It should be what you think is different, you know, because be different and then you'll stand out. And also, it's very important that you have your attitude with your clothes, because if you don't have the right attitude, it's not going to look good.
You also write a blog for fashion.
I will. I haven't though, but I will. Thank you for telling me that. I will definitely do that.
So tell us about your blog, Sangeeta.
Bijli Strikes blog.
So tell us something about your blog.
So I write a lot of blogs. I started this year. One of my friends from Hyderabad came and she said that why don't you keep speaking about things, about life, about
you know, all the experiences and what you see outside, and you give us so much of gyan. So why don't you pen that and write it? So I was like, I don't know, I've never tried doing that. So I said, let me try it. Then I kind of figured it out this year in Jan, and I started with a small blog, and then I slowly discovered what I can write, because as you're writing, you feel. And I write with my hand, because, and then I type it, because I feel the energy transfers the hands. The energy transfers through the hands. So it's very important for me to feel what I'm writing. And then as I discovered this new facet of myself, and slowly I started writing blogs on various relationships, on friendships, on love, on marriage.
So that should be a passion.
Now that you're telling me, maybe I should do that.
Many people and fans have wanted to see you again on the screen. So any planning?
I was offered some films, one or two films, but I read the script, but I was not comfortable about it. So if something does come my way, which I like, which appeals to my sensibilities, and why not? You never say never. So you're from this industry, and if something really good comes my way, I will give it a thought.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Pleasure.